So welcome to today's video. Today we're going to be looking at how you can repurpose your videos from your YouTube channel to another social media platform. Now, in order for you to repurpose your longer videos on YouTube, you will need to make them into a shorter vertical format. And in this video, I'm going to show you how you can do that using a new tool that I've come across called Opus Clips. So Opus Clips is a new tool that uses AI to pull out the big juicy bits of your longer video. And by doing so, it actually creates the clips for you. And on the desktop, you're able to adjust the branding, you're able to move the text and font around, you're able to move the picture around, and really create a clip that you can repurpose that fits your full needs. Okay, so I've taken you straight into the Opus Clip dashboard. So you need to go to opus.pro in order to find this dashboard. But don't worry, I've dropped a link below this video that will take you straight here. Well, you can get started for free. And then of course they do have some pricing. So let's just jump quickly to the pricing so you know if you wanted to use it with the paid offer, you could. So the essential plan is $16. A month if you pay annually, and they've got a pro plan coming in August, and then they've got an enterprise plan coming up as well. So it is a very new AI driven tool, so it's really good to get in there now while the offers are going. So all I need to do is I'm going to sign into my account using my Gmail. So it will just ask you to sign in using your Gmail account. So as you can see, it says continue with Google. So I'm just going to go ahead and sign in. Okay, so you can see that I've been using it quite a lot for my videos, and it is super, super cool. But all you have to do is drop your YouTube link in here. Okay, so here we are on my YouTube channel. And as you can see, I've got all my videos here. So you just go ahead and choose a video that you want to make into your clip. So I'm going to go ahead and grab one of these. So I'm going to click on the video in question. And then all you need to do is you need to just grab the share button. So click the share option and copy the link. Now that's all you have to do over on YouTube, and come back to Opus Clip and drop that link into this area. Now once you've dropped that link in, you can click get clips in one click, or if you're using the desktop, you can see here that they have this AI copilot. So what this does is it enables you to choose which frame if you want to, or which timestamp that you want to use. So if I turn that on, it's going to let me know, okay, do you want us to look through the whole 24 minutes of your video? Do you want us to do an automatic clipping? Do you want all of your clips to just be below 30 seconds, between 30 and 60 seconds, between 60 and 90, or between 90 and 180? And you can identify keywords that will help the AI pull out those juicy pieces of clips. Now, if you don't want to do any of this and you just want, okay, I just want the AI to do its business, all you need to do is click on the get clips in one click and go ahead and click that. Okay, so why Opus Clips creates those portrait videos for me? Now, it can take a little bit of time for it to do that. Depending on the length of the video that you upload to the system will depend on how long it takes the software to actually create the clips, but we'll come back as soon as that's done. In the meantime, smash that subscribe button if you've enjoyed this video so far, and give Opus Clips a round of applause. Okay, so now we're in the studio, and as you can see, I've got quite a few clips to choose from. I've gone through them and I want to concentrate on this one because this one is all about researching content for your YouTube channel. So I want to listen to this, so all I need to do is click go and you'll be able to listen to it. As you can see that it's already got the captions on there. Now, it does give you a low res preview here, but what it also does is it gives you a title. It also gives you why the video is going to be so impactful to your audience when you share it across the other social media platforms. And it also gives you the text of what you're saying. So if you wanted to add that into any of the other social platforms for SEO, then that's also going to be really helpful. Okay, so the only thing I want to show you now is when you click on this little toggle here, we're going to be taken into the inner dashboard. And the inner dashboard enables us to create or edit any of the captions that we might have. So inside the brand area, you can choose whether you want three lines of text or one line of text. You can also choose whether you want it to position it automatically in the top, in the middle, or in the bottom. We can also, if we want to, add an overlay. You can change the fonts and the bolds and whether you want it italic or underlined. You can also choose whether you want the font to be uppercase or not. Also, you can choose whether you can change the size of the font colours, the font backgrounds, the font shadows, and the words that are highlighted here in this caption area. So those would be your brand colours right there. Another thing to just mention is that this is really good here. You can either fill the space, fit the video in, or split the video. So the split video is really useful if you are a podcaster, because what it will do is it will automatically pull the people who are in your interview from side to side to top and bottom. So that's a super, super, absolutely amazing feature that this Opus clip gives you. Another thing to say is that down the bottom here, we have this auto intro caption. Usually by default, the caption is on, which is like a title. If you don't want that, then just go ahead and switch that off. And of course it does auto emojis, so if you don't want the emojis on, you can turn those off as well. Once you've done everything, just don't forget to click that save and compile. And that's all you need to do in order to optimize the video for your brand and to make sure that your messages are consistent across all of your channels. How cool is that? An amazing tool that allows you to just add your YouTube link into it and it will automatically generate those videos for you. So now what I'm going to do in the second part of this video is I'm going to show you how to take that video off of Opus Clips and upload it directly into your Instagram account on your mobile phone. So go ahead and click download in HD and it's going to download that video for me into my computer. And all I'm going to do is I'm going to airdrop that to my mobile phone and we're going to jump straight into my mobile. Okay, so you should be able to see my mobile phone on the side here. And if I go to my camera roll, you can see that that is the video that I've just taken from the Opus clip and I've put it onto my phone. Now, what I want to do is I want to put that into my Instagram Reels. Okay, so all you have to do now is click the plus button and go to the Reels option and then choose the reel in question. So I'm going to go for this one. And now, as you can see, it fits perfectly in this space. Now, you can either leave the entire length of the reel in there as you wish, or if you want to, you can trim it a little bit at the beginning and the end so that you can just choose the clip that you want. Then all you need to do is click the next option and it's going to go into the Reels area. Now what you can now do if you want to is you can add some music as background sound if you want to, and of course you can also add in any stickers or any emojis and things like that. But because this has been created in Opus Clip, you can see that it's already got some really great graphics on there and I'm actually just going to leave it as it is. So I'm going to click next. And now what you want to do here is if you want to edit the cover, you can choose which part of the cover, which part of the reel you want in here like that. So if you want to use anything in particular, you can. I'm just going to click that one there. You can position it so that the main point is in the middle and then you can click done. Now what you can do is you can jump back to your video area on the Opus clip if you want to. So as you remember, when we were creating this in Opus Clips, it also gives you the title and a bit of the description. So you can come over here and copy this title like I've just done now, and then jump back into your Instagram Reels and paste that title into the area that you want. So I've just popped that title in for the time being. Okay, so now that you've got your video in your Instagram account as a reel and you've put your title in and you've sorted out your cover, all you need to do now, if you want to, is tag people and then go ahead and click the share option. Okay, so now that this Instagram reel has come up onto my account, as you can see, there it is, fits perfectly, doesn't it? So this is a snippet of one of the videos on your YouTube channel, remember that. So now, as the bonus, I promised you if you stayed here right to the end, I'm going to show you how to add the link to this video. So what you want to do is you want to click the airplane option. And down the bottom it says add to story. Go ahead and click add to story. And it's going to bring the Instagram reel into your Instagram stories. And what I like to do is I like to shrink it using my fingers and bring it down a little bit. Change the color of the background so it's a bit more poppy. And then what you need to do to find the link option is click the three little dots, go to stickers, scroll down where it says link, click that. And then all you need to do is go back to the YouTube video that you were that you took your original clip from and paste that in this space. So now that you've got the link, go ahead and paste it in that space, and that's the link that's going to take them directly from your Instagram story to your video. So click done, and there it is there. So what you need to do now is just add a couple of emojis or something like that to encourage people to click it. So I'm going to go here, watch the full video, and then I'm going to leave that there, and I'm just going to get a little emoji that says point, and I'm going to just make that a bit bigger. Okay, so now that I've shared that Instagram reel into my Instagram stories, we're going to click on it, and as you can see there, I have the YouTube link. When I click on that YouTube link, it's going to say visit link. I'm going to click that, and ta-da! There's the video that we took originally from our YouTube channel, made the clip, uploaded it into our Instagram reels, shared it to our Instagram stories, and brought our new audience straight back to our video. How clever is that? So wasn't that amazing? You now can share your YouTube videos from YouTube directly into any of the social media platforms that support vertical video using the new Opus Pro clip option. All you have to do, remember, is copy the YouTube link from your YouTube channel, paste it into the Opus Pro app. OpusClip will create the clips for you, download those to your phone or your laptop, upload those into your Instagram, your Facebook Reels, your TikTok videos, and voila, you've exposed your YouTube video to a brand new audience. Don't forget that if you want to learn more about using video to enhance your visibility online, then I've dropped a link below this video to a free 15-minute call where you can discuss with me how I can help you step into YouTube and into video marketing. My name's Anita Wong. Don't forget to smash that subscribe button, and I will see you in the next video. Bye for now.